or what. You still have a chance.
The Wits End is one of the teams, but this is a job.
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not end my time to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
Hyvä järve, se rakkala, iski rakko, maijus pala, kaske. Para nähtys, tunsi para, mutta kaas, vallas vara raske. Autotallon naku sarataljön, kui härjä kana kaske. Ei nää se ei hala järve ääre, jouta jala laske.
Who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Nothing.
catch me messing around with electricity in a flooded pit. Not for $1 million, no sir. Shit.
Bastard walked away without a scratch, too. Some of the guys say he can even turn on a light bulb just by snapping his fingers.
Oh.
Down there, Joe.
Great. Mixing these things are like a dance between lovers, you know? You gotta be gentle. A good listener. I'll have a sweetheart on Monday, no time. You wait and see.
Oh, okay, great. Are we still down for Saturday? Karen's making a famous apple crumb cake, you know.
Oh, you bet. Can't wait for the girls to meet. I just know I'm gonna hit it off.
With him. He runs the place, not me. Listen, lady, if you have a complaint, you know, talk to your husband, and we can take it from there.
What are you kidding? That was uncalled for.
I'm just trying to do my job.
Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the A floor completely under lockdown. Now, Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. She should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze. That means you.
All right, all right. Jesus.
Just keep your dick in your pants, all right?
You want me to come back later?
Oh, no, 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 no. Come on in. I'll stay out of your way. I'll let you do your job.
Oh, yeah, okay. Hey, what's in the boxes?
Oh, it's a mystery. Actually, it's not in there. They're shoes.
You are invading my personal space, sir.
I'm tired of walking on eggshells.
You don't have to.
I put so much into this, you know, and you're all like, whatever.
Just need time.
I've given you time. You think something better might come along?
Come on, that's unfair.
Then what?
I don't fucking know.
I had to pull doubles for 2 weeks to pay for this trip. You haven't helped with the rent or groceries.
Oh, hey, mister.
Months.
You must be new.
You never want to cook a meal. You won't do laundry. You don't clean. You never want to talk.
God.
You haven't touched me in weeks.
I am trying to get clear from God, all right?
Come again?
Trying to get clear with God.
Well, that's
God.
Just...
Yeah, I'm almost done. Tell you, place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, this month, anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench? Yeah, I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself to death with a wrench. I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either, but that's what the cops are saying. Do I look like a detective? I just blew myself. Right, I'll talk to you later.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action. Last guy he fought... Okay, who's been playing with matches?
Hey, don't try to figure this out.
Hey, get over here.
Come on, you turn this thing on, will you?
You're matched, huh?
No, I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. I just wanted to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't you show me how to turn the projector
on? Yeah, you know, I would if I could, but, you know, I gotta go guard the stairs, so...
Try not to fall on your ass.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said, you're a badass. Badass, you are. I can't wait to get out. Don't like the city. Never have, never will. It freaks me out.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Walked by a guy in skinny jeans.
Thank you.
by 61% of the local adult population, build schools and hospitals, and support cultural initiatives, all in order to give something back to the town that gave us so much.
Shut up now.
We are in dire need of cash. And that is why I pay you so much, honey pie. To worry your pretty little head of all those numbers. Now I want this fucking look. Okay?
Her name is Victoria. And she's worth a lot of fucking money. Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her, until they give us the ransom.
She sounds like something you came up with in one of your labs.
Oh, who the fuck asked for your opinion anyway?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that?
You know, your job is to shut up, do what I say, and look good. And you do look good, honey.
Sweet talker.